Dumbo's mother is looking for Mr. Stork far and near. That's too near.
Mr. Stork, a persevering chap, to come along and drop a bundle in your lap. You may be poor or rich, it doesn't matter which. Millionaires, they get theirs like the butcher and the baker. So look out for Mr. Stork. And let me tell you, friend, don't try to get away. He'll find you in the end. He'll spot you out in China or he'll fly to county court. So you better look out for Mr. Stork. Doesn't matter which. Millionaires, they get theirs like the butcher and the baker. So look out for Mr. Stork. And let me tell you, friend, don't try to get away. He'll find you in the end. He'll spot you out in China or he'll fly to county court. So you better look out for Mr. Stork. Look out for Mr. Stork. He's got you on his list. And when he comes around, it's useless to resist. Remember those quintuplets and the woman in the shoe. Maybe he's got his eye on you.
Poor Mrs. Jumbo. All those babies and no sign of her little pachyderm.
This is a proud, proud day.
Well, hurry and open it, dearie.
I'm just dying to see.
Oh!
Did you ever see anything so cunning?
Isn't he a joy?
Coochie, 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 coochie.
Let me break up your happy home.